This brief overview of Woodwork for Inventor will show you how to build a model of kitchen inside a 3D house layout. If you are a shop fitter or you are making a furniture for new houses, most likely that you can get a floor layout from AutoCAD architecture or even 3D model of building. Woodwork for Inventor works together with Autodesk Inventor CAD. This allows you to use any CAD functionality to import data from many other applications. Some of them are shown on the screen. Imported model can be used as a reference for your design. Moreover, in most cases, your design associatively reacts to the changes in the original model. When data changes in native application, it updates in Autodesk Inventor. Let's use a reference geometry for a kitchen concept. In this case, we are defining a general volume, where we need to fit the furniture. It can be of any shape. However, for simplicity reason, we will use rectangular box. It will be related to original concept and react to the changes. Using Woodwork for Inventor, we can easily apply panels on those boxes. If the size of the box changes, panel changes accordingly. When it's done, those can be trimmed or mitered according to the design idea we are following. Each subcomponent at first can be represented as a simple shape. In short time, you will get a simple concept that you can approve with the customer. Material assignment allows you to set material type, like laminated board or veneer, set on other sizes and the grain direction. This allows you to precisely calculate the size of the workpiece. Edge bending position and thickness are also included in the calculations. Oversize can be added automatically. Eyeboxes are predefined parameter and rule-driven assemblies that adapt to your design changes. This significantly improves the design process. When the concept is approved, you can just place the required component in the defined space. Each model you design can be converted to the basic eyebox without any effort. Then you can fit those models into the design concept. All material, covers and fittings are already on the place. If needed, you can add advanced logic inside of your assemblies, for instance to automatically add additional hinge if the door is too big, or add different configuration of standard furniture. Change management is not a problem at all. Just change the concept and the changes will be automatically reflected in the tail assembly. You can change an element that is used as a reference for multiple objects, as well you can tweak individual objects separately. Different material can be assigned from a user interface. However, color management can be done using data from Excel document, which can be gathered from ERP system. You can assign new names and codes as well as change the appearance of the parts. For instance, a few clicks you can make all facades from another color. When the right color configuration has been chosen, the BOM is calculated automatically according to model data. You can choose various templates to provide output in different formats. Data is structured according to the needs of different persons who participate in design and manufacturing process. CNC technology generator uses advanced geometry analysis and processing rules, together with CNC router description. It allows you to make a CNC that perfectly fits your machine abilities in just few clicks. There is no limitation in the way how you design your models. because Woodwork for Inventor analyzes final geometry of parts and automatically builds the best tooling solution for them. Besides that, Woodwork generates a complete set of drawings of all the parts and assemblies of your model. Template-driven drawings allows you to choose the way how to show the objects. Besides the contour of a part or workpiece, you get drilling scheme, grain direction, material information automatically. So we went through all the steps in the design of a kitchen inside of existing model. Starting from a generalized shape, then we added more details, placed predefined eye boxes, set the materials and hardware. When it's done, BOM, drawings and CNC programs were generated automatically. That's all the information we want to share with you today in this video. Thank you for your time and let us know what you think in the comments section below. Please subscribe to not miss new videos. Thank you.